fantastic. You're about to step on one, Mom.
Oh, it's a shark egg.
Huh?
This one was hard to get. Oh no!
What?
I broke it.
How? Bye.
I'm gonna put it back in. Seriously, I see another one. Seriously. And then crack this thing up. Crack it, crack it, crack it. I got a lot. Minion, it can't fit, Mama.
I don't know. It's the bunny's foot, not mine.
Can you hold it? I know where to put Minnie. Another starfish. Another. Can you hold this one too? Because I can't fit in the bag. I need a bigger bag. I'll be right back, guys.
I think you found all of them.
No.
No.
That one's dead. This one's in here.
Well, let's keep it here, okay?
Okay. Wait, what are you hiding these overnight?
I was sleeping right next to you at night.
No, you weren't. You went outside. I fell asleep and you went outside and you bought out. And you were mine.
Hi, Nemo.
Mom, let's look over here.
Hi, Abby, baby. Wow.
Mommy, come here. A spider? It's a spider bone. Seriously, that's a spider boat.
Okay, are you ready?
Let me see what this
Where?
This one.
Oh, is there more?
No, oh yeah.
That's a lot. You got a lot. Huh?
Everybody forgot to put eggs there.
Well, maybe he didn't want to wake us up, you know. Why don't you dump them out and count them all? Why don't you count them all? Louder. Yay!
I wanted 20 this day.
Oh, you wanted 20? I don't know. But you got big ones. You didn't get big ones last year, right? You got big ones this year.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Can I see that happy face? You got Olaf? What's the other one? Trolls?
Yeah, Poppy. I got Poppy.
Oh, you love Poppy, right?
Yeah, she's my favorite. She likes peace. And this is the new movie.
Oh,
you have to pay for.
Oh, okay. You got...
It's a new Trolls. It's the second part of Trolls.
That's cute, Minnie.
And look. It's, we can hide more eggs. You can hide them while I watch TV. It'll be a fun Easter. You can put toys. Probably you can put in all of my tinies. And maybe, just maybe, in the eggs, you can hide them around the house while I watch TV. Isn't that going to be fun or what? Please, Mommy.
Well, maybe he only got you 16 eggs because you're already watching too much TV.
It's okay, Easter Bunny. We're already here. I think Easter Bunny, that's his cave. I don't know.
He had a busy night, you know. He had to go to many children. He had to hop. Did I work?
Please, can you do that job for me?
What job? You want to open one and see what's inside?
I'm
going to
open the shark. What's that?
What is it? Oh.
It's fizzy.
You don't like it?
Yeah, you're supposed to put it in water and it fizzes the color.
Oh.
Okay.
You want to check out what's in the big one?
Sure, but they're all kids. I'll deal with this one later.
Oh, you deal with this one later. Mm-hmm.
New Easter Bunny, next time on Easter, I am going to give you some carrots. How's it going over there, Manny? Good?
Jesus.
What? It's full of candy. Oh, you got a sticker too. Oh, that's cool.
No, it smells great.
Well, that's good.
I heard one of these. Like, they have these things, mm-hmm. these lion things, and you have to, like, lick them.
Oh. Don't lick it. It's a sticker.
Ah, it smells so good. I'm so proud of these sticker. I'm gonna have them. And these things are regular chew candy. And this you can put in water.
Mm-hmm.
And this can be in water. And don't forget this. You can put it in water. And you are.
That's a lot of candy, huh?
Thanks, Mom.
I will go taste it. Bonnie, don't thank me.
It's the Bonnie. Don't take my mommy. Okay, that's trash. Can you grab that off my finger?
These are all cool, huh? Nemo, shark, starfish. What's this?
That's a spike fish.
Spikes? How do you know all this?
Because I study in class. A lot of them know what kind of animals are which.
This is a starfish. Yeah. This is another shark.
No, that's...
Try to open that.
That's an orca.
Oh, is it? It's another fish.
Anyone is purple is a orca.
Are you going to try to open it?
Can you help me, Mom? Okay.
Well,
it's for you. Seriously. My mom is a no grader. A no grader? You know what that means, a no grader? Finally, you no grader. Okay. There's chocolate in here.
Let me see.
I can tell by the box.
You don't want to show people? You don't want to show grandma?
We're demonstrating inside, are we?
No.
Yes, we are. This is hard to get off, and you're supposed to pull it, and my finger's about to break because I'm pulling it too hard and I'm trying to break it. Can you give me a hand? These are the eggs. This is like chocolate. This is an egg chocolate. This is another egg chocolate. This is
Are you gonna share?
Regular roll chocolate. And this one's a regular roll chocolate.
Are you gonna share? Are you gonna share?
Yeah. And that's all in here.
You got two more big ones. Right?
Yeah. How about it?
Just keep pulling it here.
No, I got a good idea. That's where you pull it down.
Oh,
See? And look, it broke.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what's inside.
Seriously. Ah, puppy.
You got a sticker too?
They smell great.
Wow.
It smells great. And there's lots of candies. not healthy for you kids. We'll eat that for dessert.
That's very smart of you to say, put it here in the grass.
Just being intelligent.
What? What did you say?
Intelligent.
Yes, you are. Hi, Nemo. Hi, Nemo.
Here's the adult. I am not Nemo, guys. I am not. That was just and he's not on the record.
Shikaru.
I'm trying to rip that arrow. Seriously. Someone needs to put more in the weather.
Nemo, you like the windy? Nemo, Nemo, Nemo. Are you a bunny too? Are you a bunny, Nemo?
I hold the cord by
is Nemo a bunny?
Be over by tomorrow.
I hope so too. There comes Abby. Hi, Abby. We are here. Come on, baby.
We're having an Easter party here.
Okay. What's in that?
Of course, candies. And of course, bananas and bananas and bananas.
Banana
bananas.
Candies.
And yummy stickers.
Well, I think
that is all, baby. Okay. Time for the baby ones. Well, don't have wrappers. I'll be right back, guys. I just need to put the wrappers inside.
There. Oh my goodness gracious. Look at you. You're so lucky.
Hi. Is it a box turtle, Mom?
Yes, it is.
It's probably Boxy's mom. Oh, hi there. Yeah, it's okay. It won't hurt you, but probably Evie.
That's a cute one, huh?
Don't worry about you.
I'm gonna check it out if he's healthy, okay? And then we're gonna put him back. He looks healthy.
Yep, to me he looks. We should not put him in the water. We need to put him somewhere safe. I know where to put him safe. Come here. It's probably... come on, Mommy. I know where to put him safe.
Look at his face. He's coming out.
Hi. I know where to put her.
Shh, stop it. Look at him. I think he's happy. I think he's good looking.
I'm gonna show you.
Honey, you always have to put the turtle back where you found that.
Why? In...
because... who knows? Let him go.
I know where to put him back. Here.
We found him right here. So we're gonna have to put him where we found him.
Bye.
Let him go.
Bye, Boxy's dad.
Let him go.
Do they eat weeds?
They can. That's cool. Huh?
Bye, Boxy's father.
Stop.
Bye, Boxy's dad. See you next week. If you are gonna come next week.
Stop! Nadia, stop! Stop! That's not nice. Let him go wherever he wants to go.
Boy, again. I'll be back. I'm going to throw this stuff away.
Uh-huh.